friends, today Adipanshu Gupta is going to talk on the topic Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Netaji was born on 23 January 1897 at Cuttack in Orissa. His father was a government official at Cuttack. Subhash was a very intelligent child and did extremely well in studies, always topping his class. He completed his higher studies in England, then applied for a job in the Indian Civil Service and stood first. He had a great desire to serve his country, so he resigned from the Indian Civil Service within a year and became a freedom fighter, a born leader. He was a man of daring schemes and unflinching determination. In 1938, he became the president of the Indian National Congress. He formed the Forward Bloc. He organized his 60,000 strong Indian National Army to fight India's War of Independence. This was the first national army to hoist the tricolor of India. He was reported dead on August 19, 1945. Subhash Chandra Bose shall always be remembered for his contribution to the freedom struggle. Thank you, friends.